สวัสดีอาจารย์ทุกๆท่านนะคะทั้งแพนเนลิสต์และสปีกเกอร์ทุกๆท่านอีกครั้งหนึ่งนะคะ Good afternoon I'm Surasamon from the Education and Training Manager for Medtronic Thailand Welcome you all to the fourth latest webinar which is in collaboration with Colorectal Surgery Division Chulalongkorn University Before we start our webinar we have some rules to inform you all first that If you are attendee, you will see only your name in attendee list and your line will be muted to avoid distortion. By the way, you can use raise hand function when you have a questions to ask or type the questions in Q&A chat box to our speaker and panelists. And please be informed that this webinar will be recorded. If you are not comfortable to have your voice recorded, you can raise the questions in Q&A chat box. And before we start, may I invite Dr. Suthep Udom Swang Sap, President of ELSA and President of the Laparoscopic Endoscopic Surgeons of Thailand for welcome remarks. เชิญอาจารย์สุเทพค่ะ
Thank you very much, Kun Sudhasamon and Medtronic for the continuing support for the last activity. So welcome everyone to the fourth LESS Laparoscopic Endoscopic Surgeon of Thailand webinar. As you may recognize that LESS has started the webinars and been very much successful. And for sure, as per requested by several of our members, now it's time for colorectal. So I hope, I'm pretty much sure that today you're going to be enjoying the lectures and also tips and also how to get overcome the challenges in laparoscopic colorectal cancer surgery. So today, before we getting started, I would like to invite Professor Wee Tun, the president of MESDA and also the past president of LESS for the welcome remarks. Please welcome Professor Wee Tun.
สวัสดีครับ Dear friends and colleagues, I would like to thank Professor Suthep and Professor Jirawat as well as our sponsor, Medtronic team, that had worked very hard to initiate this exciting webinar for all of us. During the suffering time in COVID-19 pandemic, only this kind of activity will inspire our academic souls. Recently,Laparoscopic colectomy has just been accepted as a national health service organization in Thailand to put this procedure into the national reimbursement program. This is such a good news. Thus, it will be a new challenge for our colorectal and laparoscopic surgeons in Thailand to convey this beneficial procedure to a Thai people equally. Actually, the safety of patientswill be the key success of this program in the future. I hope this conference will be able to encourage us to do the best for our patients. I hope all of us will enjoy this conference. Thank you, Professor Step.
Thank you, Professor Wee Tun, for a very nice welcome speech. And I would like also to invite General Suthep, the Secretary General of Royal College of Surgeons of Thailand, also one of our past president of the LESS Society, for the opening speech. Please welcome General Suthep.
Thank you, Professor Suthep, and Professor Wee Tun, Professor Jirawat, and Medtronic team. Welcome you all again to fourth LESS webinar.But this time we have foreign delegate to join us, so we have to talk in English. So everyone know that we are in a hard time now, but be sure, I'm sure that we can start over. And now today we will talk deep into some.Technique, yeah, and we previously we talk about how to prevent COVID-19 in the laparoscopic surgery, and how to prepare the instrument already. So I wish this webinar will go on very well. So thank you. Welcome you all.
Thank you very much, General Sudhajit. Yeah, we are very excited to attend the very nice program created by Professor Dilawat. So without any delay, I would like to introduce to you the chair of this session, which is Professor Dilawat Patanarun. Please, Professor Dilawat.
Thank you very much, Dr. Sutep. At first, I would like to thank Les and Medtronic for arranging a very interesting, very interesting event today. Today, we prepared three interesting topics. The first one is principle of oncologic resection in colorectal cancer. The second one is right-sided tumors, tips and technique. And the last one is how to deal with a rectal tumor. Anyway, please stay focused. Otherwise, you may lose some important information. And after three talks, we will have a short discussion and Q&A from the audience.